2023 has officially started because we have a women's indoor 600 meter collegiate record, Britton Wilson.
Makes sense. She was very phenomenal. I almost thought that she went pro for some reason because of how good of a season she had, you know, making the world team and, you know, running on the 4x4s.
Yeah.
But then I realized, no, she was just a sophomore. So she's back and running fast.
Yeah, only a sophomore.